中国文化大学毕业的，他是舞蹈专科，非常非常棒，非常有 talent。 那么他现在为我们唱一首黄梅调的歌，叫做《戏凤》，大家都耳熟能详这首歌哈。 Next I have a very talented lady， 惠玲汪。 She graduated from the、Taiwan very famous artistic college. She's going to bring a song to us. It was in the era that's very popular. It's called 黄梅调. And so we're ready for her to sing 黄梅调. The first one is 戏凤, which is the background was that the emperor pretend he's a civilian. He went down to a little town and he saw a beautiful young lady and he wanted to talk to the young lady. So that's the story. 戏凤. Okay, 大家掌声欢迎慧玲为我们带来的戏凤黄梅调。谢谢。
大家好，先祝大家中秋节快乐。那么今天在这里为大家带来一首黄梅调歌曲《戏凤》，那么其中有男有女，我一个人都唱了，大家说好不好？
好。
好，请放音乐。
哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈
also sing the emperor, and she was also singing as the beautiful girl.
Oh,
she's wonderful.
Uncle,
can I hear
another song
from her?
再来。
来吧。
I want to hear more and more of your song, please.
Okay, thank you.
She's going back to Taiwan for a little while, so we want to hear more of her beautiful voice before she leaves, right?
Okay. 在唱一首之前，我要说一句话。第一个就是，最近嗓子不太好啊，就是让大家，很抱歉，不然我会唱得更好，明年来唱更好。第二件事情，我要特别谢谢我们徐端正先生为我客串大牛，虽然他有点，对，上台的时间晚了点，谢谢他，掌声鼓励，谢谢
慧玲。
接下来
唱一首黄梅调，是
唱交道好吗？
非常有名的交道，当年那个宁波风靡了全东南亚，交道王慧玲、Let's welcome her，
谢谢，
掌声鼓励。
吵吵闹闹还热闹。
几首好听的新歌给我们，好不好？
没问题啊！祝大家中秋节快乐，新年快乐，明年中秋见。
好，谢谢。OK， 那么下面呢，我们的节目是一位非常有才艺的年轻的女艺术家，叫做紫。